Yo, yo. Every day, man, sat down and wrote something out. Real life, rap, real shit. Yo, I wrote you a letter. I hope you get it up on time. Could be better. Been stuck in the cell of a long time, but it's whatever. You know, I just swallowed that all up. Always thought you was the one, should have followed that fool up. And I'm an air. Four page letter like a layer. And she don't pray, but try like the saying that one prayer. The day are still up in the veil with no chill. And she don't really come on the visits with no hills. Alright, baby, you know me for some time. So I had to let you do your thing. I've done mine sometimes. I sit and think all of the shoulda, woulda. Big crib with my baby, but I ain't a cooker, belly Buddha. On some true religion thing. So spoiler every birthday from they threw a nigga in. She knew a nigga sin for Elizabeth Payper. Used to time and I forgive, then have a thing with her later. Was on TV ridiculous, that was conspicuous. Criteria be matching up with all my particulars. Gave your man's court when you shivered a little. They said the Montclair fur to perform what was ticklish. Probably wouldn't even have followed if things were different. A baby girl, the fact of the matter is that they isn't. Either way, I had you as the pick of them all. So every gel I hit, you know I kept a pick on the wall. Hey, slick as the fool, I still got from the norm. All you was looking out for me, I was looking out for the coon. Pouch for the steel, I was at it for real. I can't tell you certain things, but aren't that how you would feel. But anyway, babe, how are you still? Me, I'm good, I'm in my cell with a couple hours to kill. Flowers and meals ain't really how when it got down. But I swear that every now and then you ran to a drop house. Feel me? Money, man. Wavy babies, free up all my niggas. Shout out Sir though, man. Real rap, real life.